Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Wordle. It's Thursday, June 6th. This is the 80th anniversary of D-Day, but I can't think of anything that comes with that momentous event in history that's also only a five-letter word.
Fight?
Well, the wife says fight. Let's try that one, which is a good option. Oh, T and H are in it. Let's try there. Which turns into an anagram. Well, I will get this in three. How did that happen?